300 years ago, the ancient Tali Empire fell apart in an unprecedented disaster called the Great Decadence. Its land was divided into several kingdoms, and its many slaves and gladiators were either liberated or exiled. Those grandiose arenas of which the Talian people were once so proud are now all but abandoned or destroyed. Only a small part of this ancient recreation survived, lingering in a brutal land full of chaos and disorder, called the Freelands. In the depths of the underground, among its abandoned ruins, 10 arenas remain and persevere in this gory sport. For many generations, your family has presided over the oldest of these, the Blackthorn Arena. While under your grandfather's rule, the arena's fame reached its zenith, as did your family's wealth. Then, it fell under the care of your father. He proved to be unfit, and the Blackthorn Arena's reputation and popularity declined irreversibly. To save the crumbling family business, your father did something shameful, dishonest, and unacceptable to his peers, which is using the forbidden art of magic in the games. His trick was discovered, and he was killed by assassins from other arenas. After your father's death, an enemy took over the Blackthorn Arena, driving you and your mother out of your home. 10 years later, you've returned under the guise of a nameless merchant. The only possession you have is a bag of coins. The past 10 years have seen you sacrifice everything you've earned to restore your family's arena. Upon your return, an aged loyal servant of your family recognized you. He swears to help you reclaim your family's glory. 2 days later, under his arrangement, you enrolled in a small match in a nameless arena with only 2 untrained gladiators. And this is where your road to restoration begins. You